So let's face it, the best thing about this game is going to be the helicopters. Bad Company 2, Bad Companies, Battlefields in general. The vehicle gameplay is always the kind of turning point, the best bit about the game. But Battlefield in E8, when shit like this happens on your game, you know, if this happened on console, you'd have people whining, bitching about it. You know, oh, my graphics card's failing, you don't really like Nvidia. You know, PC gamers, we've got a different approach to that. I'm trying to get a kill, do you know what I mean? I'm doing my best, there's tanks on the floor, get shot at. My wee alarm going off, I'm dying. I've not got that much time left. Now, usually people would rage quit the game by now. But I thought, do you know what? Why fail when you can stick your helicopter in a tree and win? So I just stuck my helicopter in a tree and won. Do you know what I mean? And here comes the win, to be fair. This is the best bit. The guy that shoot me in the tank got a kill. So, console noobs, get on PC's level. EA, fix your fucking game. And, yeah, just enjoy playing Battlefield.